Guys, welcome back to the channel. So in the intro, we met Miles Morales and Spidey, and they were trying to keep a convoy safe. Miles screws it up, you know, him and his Adidas instead of the Nikes that were in the movie. Don't think I didn't notice that, Sony. Anyways, so we're gonna pick up where we left off. I believe where we left off was where Rhino smashed into a factory. So anyway, we'll pick up there. Enjoy. That was dope. That was a sick power. Hitting a 15 hit combo earns you the ability to perform a faster finisher. Alright, cool. Original Spidey getting beat up. Let's go, new kid on the block.
This spider.
You know, I've been deliberately
I would like to exchange for new
avoiding spoilers, so I'm sure this is a dope spot.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Hell yeah, Venom Strike. Hell yeah. Venom Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom Stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Hell yeah. Let's do this. Straight up Street Fighter Hadouken punch.
You alive?
Way to go, kid. Who are these clowns? The new Sable?
Guys? Wow, just... Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
I don't trust that guy, man. Comes across as shady.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you... I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Yes, you are.
Screw this up.
You better dress like it. That was really dope. This music has me a little worried though about getting copyright, but like I said, this is not to monetize the videos. It's more for you guys to enjoy it in its full immersion, how it was made to be viewed and enjoyed. So anyways, I did get the pre-order, so I may end up having some suits here soon. You have leveled up an early skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough experience points. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Highlight a skill and hold X unlock. Let's see. Venom Smash. Ooh, that's dope. So, Venom Smash. How many skill points do I got? I got 3. Level 3. Alright, looks like that's all we got. Hold on to your web shooters. Okay. Like I said, I did get the pre-order with the remastered in it, so I do get 2 suits straight off from the beginning once I can get to that point in the game. Anyways, let's continue, see what's up.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get us to the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Flown somewhere in the stars. Heard different galaxy on my... Tryna copy my walk, handcuff wrist rock, I don't listen when they talk, cause I heard enough.
The original game was dope, but
probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Everything about this is awesome. Music, all of it.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
That's a homie right there.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
That's a bro for life right there.
How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Suits can be equipped through the suits menu. Come back here when you've unlocked more suits, or if you want to switch out to
suit. Get down for part two of this amazing gift.
Let's see. So this is the one from Pete. Man, those Adidas are killing me. They should have rocked the Nikes that are in the into the Spider-Verse movie. The Adidas are garbage. So here's one of the ones that the pre-order came with, the tracksuit, and Into the Spider-Verse suit. Sweet. I'll rock that as soon as I'm done with this mission and see what the part two of this Great Responsibility suit is. The fact that Pete gave him knee pads is hilarious.
Half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Well, you know, stockbrokers, nonprofit colleges, the people who make internet videos autoplay. No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable. You guys take returns?
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Less Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Yeah.
Targeting airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Woo! Blam! Blam! Combat subroutine.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear!
Gonna make bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Damn, that was a crazy-ass missile.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Yeah, definitely rocking that until something else unlocks. What the hell is this? Use this mod to leave in this fire. What's this? Oh, it's already equipped. Okay. Revive the... That's weird. It's like visual combat sound. And then this is like aesthetics. So does this change the...
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dude, this is trippy.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was six. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. The link's on my blog. Okay, question three, what's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend...
Oh, I see. So that mod changes the sounds so that the city sounds more like Into the Spider-Verse. Yeah, you hear it now? I kind of like it. It's kind of dope.
Beating up innocent people is not cool. Come on.
Get the hell away from me.
Try it,
man. I swear, I'll call the police.
Say what? Someone was mean to you?
Hey, man, that's not okay.
Drop! It's Spider-Man! Got my eye on you!
You can't take all of us!
Any last witness?
That's hilarious. It's doing like comic book. Comic book.
That's what you
pow,
eyes,
boom. That's ridiculous.
So glad you were here, Spider-Man.
So glad I was here in time.
Yeah, I think we're gonna go back to just regular stuff. That suit looks so dope.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nufor.
Just what an infomercial, huh?
Of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nufor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for Nufor. What were they gonna do with
it? Who the hell are these guys? Damn. Alright, let's get this.
Man, this night was just not quick.
Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Don't need your weapons work.
What are these weapons? Memory metal? More of them up on the balcony.
You won't get out of
that uppercut's ridiculous.
The others.
We're talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? On security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Alright guys, thanks for watching the first episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. This game is really dope, not gonna lie. Really enjoying it so far. So we'll pick up in the next episode.